Hi, everybody. I'm so excited, and let me tell you why. I just received a envelope or package with our Rhodes devotional study books in them. Now, if you don't know what we do over at breadcrumbministries.com, one thing that we offer is women's devotional study groups. And this is the devotional that goes with that. It's the supplement. Now, you can get the devotional on our website for free under the Rhodes tab. Every day will be on there, but this is a really handy book. It's awesome. If you look inside of the pages, you can write your devotional there. And at the beginning is the Rhodes devotional format, and it also has the scriptures there for every day of the week. That's 365 days of the year. Now, I offer devotional leadership groups. And if you want me to come out and do a leadership for you, I would love to. You're going to get $5 off of this devotional here. You don't have to order it, like I said, and I'll show everybody how to do that. They can just bring a paper and a pen and a notepad. But if they want to order this devotional, you'll get $5 off and you're going to save on shipping. So it's going to be a really good deal. I can't wait to hear from you.
You won't regret
meeting with other people every single week. It really helped me during one of the hardest times of my life. And those people that helped me, thank you so much. It got me through some really tough times. It's something that we all should be doing. It's something you're really going to enjoy.
Now, if you
want
to hear some of our studies,
just go to our website and you can subscribe to our podcast. We're on SoundCloud. We have a YouTube page. We're on Facebook, so like, share, subscribe. We are a 501(c) nonprofit, so any of your donations are tax deductible. We certainly would appreciate your support. And we're doing a chocolate fundraiser. I mean, this is world's finest chocolate. I'm sure you've heard of it before. They have dark chocolate, hazel, milk chocolate, almond, and crisp chocolate, and caramel. Oh my gosh, caramel. So we'd love to have your support. We'd love to have your likes, your visits, and we'll see you soon.
Another Nick No Banger.